Welcome to start of episode 124 of Factorio Marathon Death World, or is it Death World Marathon? Who knows? Okay, let's go. Gib, check, well first we check those look nice. Nice, 50 bots, dope. That's the new outpost, that looks good. Okay, let's go. Okay, you gotta stop. You gotta stop. Okay. Okay. And there goes the train. Nice. Uh-oh. I better not go anywhere. Okay. Better not hear any of this bad shit, okay? Shut up, man. Oh my god. You're a disgrace. Thank you. There you go. And yes, it did. Sweet. Alrighty! Copper. Done. Sort of. There you go. Okay, let's look at these rocket parts basics. Now, I think these are mine. They might not be. I don't think they are. I'll have to go double check it. Because I made some good blueprints for rocket parts that... Are close to that, you could say. Let's see if this empties the chest. I think that's a yes. Yeah, it empties entirely. Okay. Nice. Nice. Nice, bro. There's another iron right there for when we need it. Start heading home. At least we have a nice spicy turnaround now. They're so fucking annoying. You know, that is some uneven splitting. Okay.
totally be like that. Well, that worked out pretty well, I would say. Uh-oh. Well, that's interesting. I didn't know that was possible. Now that is interesting. Let's get you going down there. Spider point. Bam, bam. Bricks? What's wrong with you, Bricks? What? Okay. I was gonna delete a piece of the thing there to let it back up, but it, obviously no. That looks way denser than that. Oh, at least we're close. I knew that rail was gonna die. Okay, it's backed up. Oh, it's not, it's just going into wall shit. Okay. Oh, okay. I was a little concerned for a moment. I was like, wait, what? What's going on? But no, it's fine. Okay, let's go efficiency the big boys. The ones that take all the fucking resources. There we go. Nice. Look at that efficiency, plus 40%. Woo-wee. Mm-mm. That damn there, some good there efficiency, okay. Some goddamn there good efficiency. Yup, yup, yup. So slow. Almost feel like I need beacons. They all running? Jesus fucking Christ, they are. They're all running. Fucking hell, man. Why aren't you running? You running? They're all running. God damn. God damn, he's thick. Fucking hell. Copper 1, 2, 3, 4. God damn. Okay, we're starting to see some gaps. Okay. Run a full blast? No, it's not. We're missing green? Interesting. Guess we can efficiency the green next. That's what we're missing, apparently. What, dude? Oh, shut up. You don't deserve it. I like this base way better. This is the best base I've ever made, man. For its organization, layout, the idea to double back to back, the frackers, the splitters. Fucking hell, yeah. We need more oil. The oil is out, my friend. So where's the nearest patches? Okay, let's make this a little bit more easier to view. Okay, that's fully tapped. Then that's fully tapped. We could go speed module everything. That one already is. Interesting. Any oil? There's an oil patch right there we can make a pit stop for. Yeah, I think we'll do that. Work on that, and we'll grab some speed modules for the oil as well. So let's go down there and do that. Oh, you're annoying. Whoa. Okay, go. Continue. Okay. Maybe make some beacons. First beacons for the oil. We really should concrete this. Oh, what a fucking little base I got here. Look at this base. Jesus. Okay. Man, I really wanted that. Oh well. Bacon! Wow, one's going there for sure. If you can hit three, it's getting a bacon. What? I don't see. You're so annoying, man. Well, hopefully that fixes the oil problem a bit. It probably doesn't. Okay. Okay, some bacons over here, please. Nice. Okay. Okay. There we go. Some bacons. 5.8 megawatts. Oh my god. Get in! Haha! That time I think I beat it. What's wrong with you? Oh, no. Cool, we finished Rocket Style. There you go. That's what I wanted. Nice! Okay. White science, because we want the calm. We're going to go ahead and end this episode here, and I'm going to go grab my personal blueprints from a different save through. Okay, guys. See you in the next one. Bye.